Farmers today use combines to cut, thresh, and separate grains. In 1845, a farmer would harvest grain using a sickle or grain cradle, and then thresh the grain throughout the winter. In 1845, a farmer would invest 75 to 90 hours into producing 100 bushels of corn. Today, it takes less than 3 hours to produce the same amount using gasoline-powered machinery.